The governor also made an announcement today on youth sports. He said lower risk sports, things like tennis, soccer, cross country, field hockey, and swimming in all regions may practice and play beginning September 21st. He said higher risk sports like tackle football, wrestling, rugby, ice hockey may continue to practice but are not authorized to play.